The third plague, gnats and lice.
All right. And Frog Pervert Guy is not here. Oh, fly swatter, okay. I hope this whole game, well, I mean, it's called Rusty Lake Paradise, so it probably will all take place on this little island. I'm kind of hoping it doesn't, though. So, Venus flytrap means that we need flies to feed it. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh, okay, so let's... have some honey. And I want that shovel. And okay, that looks like something we need to plant. Okay, and we're supposed to make. Okay, so we're not ready for that then.
Life are not welcome here.
All right. You keep saying that, sister. I don't like this family. Can I get a new one?
They're everywhere.
I mean, I wasn't expecting that, but that works. So then we have gnats. And then I have an axe and a snail. And can I... Okay, that's just not gonna work, I guess. And then... Ha! Scissors. Okay, so we're gonna go give our sister a nice haircut. Just like when we were kids. And then, in the middle of those two, I'm guessing I should dig. So, with this, do we put honey on it? Do we? Okay, we dig. And now we have clay. And now we have two things of clay. Okay. And I have no idea where the snail goes, but we'll find out. And can I feed you the gnats? And do I feed you the snail? Yep. And I'm guessing I feed you the ear. Okay. I don't think that they'd want honey, though. Ah. Pervert. Birch sap.
My blood sugar level is very low today.
Alright, I'm guessing then we'll give you honey. Can I get the fly swatter back from Grandma? That's frightening. Oh man, that's creepy. Is he dead? This creepiness is kind of what I like about this game. It's so fucking weird. And now we have a flower bulb. Ooh, we can plant the flower bulb in the little planter. Okay, so first we're just going to dig real quick and take care of this. And okay, but how are these supposed to be lined up? I don't know how these are supposed to be lined up. So, we'll come back to that. There's probably a clue around here somewhere about how they are supposed to be lined up. And so now I have those flowers, and then we'll go here. That's all done. Mother is not appeased. All right, there has to be a clue around here somewhere. And if not, then maybe that puzzle was a bit more straightforward than I thought. Alright, that puzzle must be more straightforward than I thought it was. Oh wait, the flowers are probably for the vases by Mom's memorial. Okay, so we'll throw the flowers in there real quick and see if that appeases Mom's spirit. So we need two more bouquets. Okay. Bouquets. Can I at least take the food that he didn't eat? So there's the last thing that we need for the Venus flytrap. Oh, and there's the second bouquet of flowers. Now this. How is this supposed to be orchestrated? Oh! Probably on the eyes. Okay, so there's an eye there. And we're going to move that Ha, there's another eye. Okay. And I don't think that there's probably not any more. Ha, there's the other one. Okay. So what we'll do. Is just keep shuffling these over. Until we have what we need. There we go. And there's another flower bulb. All right. So let's go back into the house. And now we'll go to Mom's memorial or her grave or whatever the hell this is supposed to be. Frightening. Huh. That's interesting. I almost get the feeling. So these plagues, is our mother trying to tell us something? Oops, why'd it come back here? Oops, we have to shut this first. All right, so next we have